Boa noite. Oi, Cody. Oi, Slatka. Tem alguém aí? Slatka? Cody? Alô? Tem alguém aí? Slatka? Cody? Vocês estão aí? Tá bom, eu vou mostrar então. Boa noite, gente. Boa noite. Seja muito bem-vindo. Seja muito bem-vinda à primeira live depois da semana do YouTube. Tadá! A semana do YouTube acabou. Mas o YouTube não acabou. Eu ainda tenho tarefas para fazer do YouTube, mas por enquanto a gente vai estudar idiomas. E hoje, no fim da live, eu vou compartilhar com vocês um link para vocês me ajudarem a escolher. Zoca Mineral, Zoca Mineral. Oi, Slatka. Seja muito bem-vinda, Slatka. Olá, como você está, Slatka? Eu vou ter que tirar minha máscara para poder beber água, né? Eu acho que eu não consigo beber água assim, né? Não, acho que não dá. Acho que não dá. Então, Slatka, eu estou com a minha máscara, por quê? Porque eu publiquei uma foto no Discord. Eu publiquei uma foto no Discord e uma pessoa comentou uma coisa. Aqui, ó. Deixa eu mostrar a Slatka. Uma pessoa perguntou por quê? E outra pessoa perguntou. Outra pessoa falou: Luan look funny. Então eu não sei. Eu não sei se eu devo tirar minha máscara, Slatka. Talvez não seja uma boa ideia tirar a minha máscara. Tô brincando, tô brincando. Era só pra fazer um charme. Era só pra fazer um suspense. Nossa, mas tá muito clara a minha tela. Pera aí. Pronto. Nossa, agora eu tô rosa. Socorro. Eu preciso de mais uma luz. Um minuto. Agora eu tenho, sei lá, 16 anos de idade. Eu rejuvenesci. That's a very difficult word. Rejuvenesci. Eu sou um adolescente agora. Ah, obrigado, Slatka. Obrigado. Eu vou colocar essa luz aqui. E aí vai ficar melhor para vocês me enxergar. Mas seja muito bem-vinda, Slatka. Muito obrigado por estar aqui. Eu estou muito empolgado. Muito, muito empolgado para a live de hoje. Porque vai ser a minha primeira vez, meu primeiro contato depois de mais de 20 anos com a língua alemã. Já volto. Pronto, agora eu posso diminuir a exposição aqui. Pronto, agora sim, agora sim. E agora estamos de volta. Semana do YouTube, eu vou beber minha água, Slatka. Muito obrigado pela hidratação, muito obrigado pela água mineral. Eu tava com saudade da Twitch, gente. Meu Deus. Uma live no YouTube e eu já fiquei com saudade da live na Twitch. E uma live, uma semana de lives de semana do YouTube. Eu fiquei com saudade das lives de estudar idiomas e conversar com vocês também. Então, qual é o plano? Como vocês podem ver aqui, temos um novo idioma. Aham! Temos uma nova. Um novo desafio. Temos uma nova língua para experimentar. Rapidamente, eu gostaria de contar que quando eu era criança, eu não sei se você sabe disso, Slatka. Acho que eu não falei para você. Quando eu era criança, quando eu morava em uma cidade bem pequena, e nessa cidade nós não tínhamos inglês na escola. Nessa cidade nós estudávamos alemão. Por quê? Porque eu morava em uma cidade onde não estudavam inglês, estudavam alemão. Porque eu morava em uma cidade muito, 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 muito pequena. E nessa cidade tinha muitas pessoas que eram. Calma, Cody, eu ainda não entendo. Eu ainda não sei. Was geht ab, Luan? E nessa cidade tinha muitas pessoas de origem alemã. As pessoas, inclusive, falavam alemão umas com as outras. No Brasil. É no Brasil. So, Cody, I was just telling Zlatka that I lived in a place when I was a kid, when I was a kinder. I lived in a such a small town that I don't know why exactly, but there were a lot of German people there, and people actually spoke German, and I did not have any kind, nine kinder, Ich bin Kind. So when I was at school, we did not have English classes. We had German lessons instead. So when I was actually a kid, I did study German at school, but I did not, obviously, I do not remember any German, like whatsoever. So join me on my first ever lesson of German. And the way I would like to do it with you is, I always like sharing as a teacher. Oh, this is my new wallpaper, by the way. As a teacher, I always like sharing what I do as a non-teacher as well. Meaning, eu gosto de idiomas, eu gosto de aprender idiomas. Oh my God. I like to share what I do when I learn languages. So, what I would do for German and what I would do for any language for that matter is using my favorite app when it comes to learning languages from scratch. And this app is called, probably you already know what I'm gonna talk about. It's not Duolingo, do not worry. It is called Pimsleur. Pimsleur is definitely the best of the best when it comes to first contact with the language. Em português, Pimsleur é o meu aplicativo favorito quando se trata de primeiro contato com um idioma. Eu sempre usei Pimsleur para os idiomas que eu aprendi. Eu já usei o Pimsleur para russo, eu ainda uso o Pimsleur para mandarim e eu adoraria experimentar o Pimsleur alemão com vocês hoje. I think there is no copyright issue because lesson one in any of the languages that they offer is free. So I'm pretty sure I can play it on stream. If I disappear, that's what happened. But I'm pretty sure I can play it on stream and you will be able to have the lesson with me. Oi, Kova! Seja muito bem-vinda à primeira live fora da semana do YouTube. Passou! Pimsleur is lit. I love it. I love it. So, join me. Today it's gonna be a Pomodoro timer with microphone on. I mean, Koji, I would like to ask you because I would love you to participate in the chat, Koji. So I don't want to make it unfair, to be 100% honest. Koji, não sei. So instead of making a Pomodoro timer, like using unsprint, because then I would block Koji. I have to pull for 1 hour, then I'll be okay, Kova. You will miss the best parts. But Koji, what do you think? Do I start an unsprint and then you do not type, or do I start an unsprint and then, or I do not. Or I do not start an unsprint and then you can freely type because I will be using my microphone on. Slatka is officially my friend. Okay, Cody, but what about the help I need from you and Slatka? Because I will play the lesson for you to hear, and I will try to respond. So maybe it will be interesting for you to see me suffer without saying anything. No unsprint? Okay, so we will go through the 30 minutes of this lesson with no unsprints. Okay, officially today there is gonna be no unsprint while I use Pimsleur. Then I will switch to Duolingo, and then I will use at least one unsprint. Okay? Because I really, really would like Koji and Zlatka to be able to help me out with pronunciation or whatever. Tell me, Koji. This is an outrage. What is the outrage? Tell me what the outrage is. A água no Brasil é muito cara. That's why. A água no Brasil é muito, muito, muito cara. Sim, Cody. It's not expensive. Zlatka has just bought the second hidratação da live. Muito obrigado, Zlatka, pela hidratação. Let me just reorder because it was behind my camera. Where is it? Where is it? Where is it? Where is it? Criachi. There it is. Muito obrigado, Zlatka. Okay, there it is. Okay, everything is working as always. This live stream is always like that. Okay. I will do the following. I will make the song go because I really like to pay attention to pronunciation when it comes to Pimsleur, because that's the idea, right? Bye bye, Kova. Ciao, Kova. And I would like you to tell me if the volume of the program of Pimsleur is too loud for you. Let me play it from the very beginning. Is it too loud? I will not speak at the same time. I will always repeat or say something after they say something. So let me know the volume, if the volume is too loud for you or if it's okay. This is my voice. And this is Pimsleur's. What the hell was that? Wayana! Oi, Wayana! Seja muito bem-vinda. It's okay, Slatka? Beleza. So for those of you who do not know, Pimsleur is a audio-based language learning app in which I won't read anything for now, for the next 30 minutes, and I will pause every now and then because I want to ask you things, but I will be learning, I will be listening to sentences in German, repeating them out loud, and then trying to use the correct things in German according to the things they ask me to say. You will see. You will see. I think you'll love it. In case you do not know, this is called Pimsleur. It is just amazing. I love this app. It's my favorite language learning app. 100%. Wayana, seja muito bem-vinda. Wayana, hoje é uma live onde eu estou pela primeira vez aprendendo alemão. É a minha primeira aula de alemão. E eu quero saber se eu consigo aprender alguma coisa em 30 minutos é o desafio. Então eu vou conversar em português com vocês, mas eu vou fazer aula de alemão com vocês. Vocês podem aprender comigo, inclusive. Se vocês quiserem, repitam em casa também. Deixa eu ver se eu consigo usar Pimsleur na descrição. I don't think I can. Yeah, probably not. Let me just double check it. Ba -ba 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 -ba. Pimsleur, probably not, right? Because it's not like a game, like Duolingo. It isn't. Okay. Let's begin. I will just listen to it first. Feliz por poder se conectar com todos novamente. Já amo esse grupo. Ah, seja muito bem-vinda, Wayana. Seja muito bem-vinda, você já faz parte desse grupo, com certeza. Vamos lá, gente. Presta atenção, tá na hora de. Tá na hora de focar. Vamos focar. Foca. Me ajuda, Slatka, me ajuda, Cod. A gente batata. Eu ouvi e eu achei muito difícil, mas eu sei que é assim. Eu sei que é assim. Vamos lá. Just a second, just have to check on my cat. Just a very, very quick second. So sorry. Shimia was meowing because he was feeling alone. Now he's here with us. Pronto. Katze. Z. 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 Digan. Digan. Ah, I have to make Chrome go to the recording so when people watch it, they will hear it, because now it is not part of the stream. Okay, I think I fixed it. Let's go. So Z
Digen.
Digen
Schul.
Schul
Schul.
Schul
Schuldigen.
Schuldigen
Schuldigen.
Schuldigen
Schuldigen Sie.
Schuldigen Sie.
Schuldigen Sie.
Schuldigen Sie.
Now let's add the first part. Continue repeating.
Ent.
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 Entschuldigen.
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 Entschuldigen Sie.
Entschuldigen Sie.
Entschuldigen Sie.
Entschuldigen Sie.
How do you say excuse me in German?
Entschuldigen Sie.
Entschuldigen Sie.
Entschuldigen Sie.
Say excuse me again.
Entschuldigen Sie.
Entschuldigen Sie.
Entschuldigen Sie.
Now he wants to ask her if she understands English. First, the word English. Listen and repeat.
English.
English.
Lish.
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 Parece inglês em inglês.
Eng.
English. Eng.
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 English.
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 English. Obrigado, Zlatka.
Pay attention to the beginning of the word. It's
Eng
and not Ing. How do you say English in
Eng.
German?
English.
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 English. Not English, but English.
Say, excuse me. Entschuldigen
Entschuldigen
Sie?
Entschuldigen
You
Sie.
should repeat after the speaker gives the right response, trying to make your pronunciation sound like his.
Entschuldigen Sie?
Entschuldigen Sie.
Entschuldigen Sie?
Entschuldigen
Now he
Sie.
wants to ask, do you understand? Here's the word understand. Just listen.
Verstehen.
Repeat part by part.
Stehen.
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 Ver.
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 Verstehen.
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 Say, understand.
Verstehen.
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 Here's how to say, you understand. Listen and repeat.
Sie verstehen. Sie.
Sie. Verstehen.
Sie verstehen.
Sie. Sie or sie?
Sie verstehen.
Sie or sie?
Say, you understand.
Sie verstehen.
Sie verstehen.
Sie verstehen.
Do you remember how to say English?
Sie verstehen English. Deixa eu pausar aqui. Sie verstehen. N words are like the A-R-E-R-I-R words. Ah, the N word. Z. So Z. Né, Zlatka? Não é C. Z. Sie verstehen English.
Say again. You understand.
Sie verstehen.
Sie verstehen.
Sie verstehen.
And now try to say, you understand English.
Sie verstehen English.
Sie verstehen English.
Sie verstehen English. Ah, sorry. Eu pulei. Wayana, é uma língua muito diferente do meu querido português e espanhol. Eu ainda estou tentando me acostumar com o som. Tão diferente. Sim. Você também fala ou estuda alemão, Wayana?
Sie verstehen Englisch.
Sie verstehen Englisch. English.
Say again. You understand.
Sie verstehen.
Sie verstehen.
Sie verstehen.
Many statements can be made into a question simply by turning them around and giving them a rising tone. Mm. Once again, say, you understand.
Sie verstehen.
Sie verstehen.
Sie verstehen.
Now try to ask, do you understand?
Verstehen Sie?
Verstehen Sie?
Ha. Verstehen Sie?
Verstehen Sie?
Verstehen Sie?
Say, excuse me.
Entschuldigen Sie?
Entschuldigen Sie? Verstehen Sie?
Verstehen Sie?
Verstehen Sie?
Verstehen Sie?
Verstehen Sie?
Ask me if I understand English.
Verstehen Sie Englisch?
Verstehen Sie Englisch?
Verstehen Sie Englisch? Verstehen Sie Englisch?
The woman answers, no. Listen and repeat.
Nein.
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 How do you say no?
Antes de responder como se diz não, Wayana, eu sou um pouco. Mas estou estudando muito mais português, espanhol, italiano, romeno e francês. Nossa senhora, todas essas línguas romance languages. Meu Deus. Românicas. Português, espanhol. Nossa, romeno, eu tenho muita vontade de aprender romeno. Meu Deus. Nine. Kiffensee? Que é Kiffensee? Code?
Nine.
Nine. Nine.
Say, excuse me.
Entschuldigen Sie?
Entschuldigen Sie?
How would you ask someone if he understands?
Verstehen Sie?
Verstehen Sie?
Verstehen Sie?
Verstehen Sie?
The man says, I understand. Just listen.
Ich verstehe.
The German word for I is
ich,
and it contains a sound that we don't have in English. It is something like the beginning of our word, Hugh. Say it after me, exaggerating the H a little. Hugh.
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 Hugh. Hugh.
Now put the sound I in front of it, as in I-Hugh, and leave off the end.
Ich.
Continue repeating after the German speaker.
Ich.
Ich.
Ich. Ich.
Ich.
Ich.
Ich.
Ich.
And now the word understand.
Verstehe.
Verstehe. Verstehe.
Stehe.
Stehe. Verstehe.
Stehe.
Verstehe.
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 Ich verstehe.
Ich verstehe.
Ich verstehe.
Ich verstehe.
Say, I understand.
Ich verstehe.
Ich verstehe.
Ich verstehe. Ich verstehe.
Try to say, I understand English.
Ich verstehe Englisch.
Ich verstehe Englisch.
Ich verstehe Englisch.
Ich verstehe Englisch.
Ich verstehe Englisch. Ah, Slatka? Qual? Qual H? Ich verstehe Englisch. Qual H? O H em ich, o H em verstehe, ou o H em English? No, there's no way of swallowing the other last age. Which one? Oi? Olá. Como é que foi lá? Ah, faz teia. Ah, porque sim. Não sei. Tô fazendo aula de alemão no Pimsleur. Ich verstehe. Obrigado, Slatka. Obrigado. Vou tentar. Danke, danke. Wayana, eu amo música alemã. É muito divertido. É tão divertido. Sim, sim. Tem um monte de banda. COD e Slatka já compartilharam algumas muito boas. Mas vou continuar. Foco. Ó. A Clarissa chegou da faculdade aqui, agora foco.
Listen to I understand and you understand together.
Ich verstehe. Sie verstehen. Ich verstehe. Sie verstehen.
Say, you understand.
Sie verstehen.
Sie verstehen.
Sie verstehen.
Say,
ich
I understand.
Ich verstehe. Ich verstehe.
Say, excuse me.
Entschuldigen Sie.
Entschuldigen Sie. Entschuldigen Sie.
Entschuldigen Sie.
Entschuldigen Sie.
Ask, do you understand?
Verstehen Sie.
Verstehen Sie.
Verstehen Sie.
Ask the young woman, do you understand English?
Verstehen Sie Englisch? Verstehen Sie Englisch?
Verstehen Sie Englisch?
Verstehen Sie Englisch?
How does she answer? No.
Nein.
Now she wants to say, I understand no English. Listen and repeat.
Ich verstehe kein Englisch.
Ich verstehe kein Englisch.
Kein Englisch.
Kein Englisch. Ich verstehe kein Englisch. Ich verstehe kein Englisch.
Ich verstehe kein Englisch.
Verstehe. Ich verstehe kein Englisch.
Ich verstehe kein Englisch.
Ich verstehe kein Englisch.
Say, I understand.
Ich verstehe.
Say, I understand no English.
Ich verstehe kein Englisch.
Ich verstehe kein Englisch.
Ich verstehe kein Englisch.
Ich verstehe kein Englisch.
Ich verstehe kein Englisch. Wayana says, the alphabet is similar to English, and I have already noticed the similarities when I do study the language. Sometimes it blows my mind away on just how similar German is to English. It is so funny. Kein, no, or do not. Thank you, Kodji. Obrigado, Kodji. Kein. No, it's because English is a Germanic language. Kein. Obrigado, Slatka. I speak no English, literally. Ich. Oh my god, I forgot how to say. Understand. Springen? Ich springen? I forgot, my god.
Say no English.
Fuck. Kein English.
Kein English.
Muito obrigado, Slatka. Ich verstehe kein Englisch.
Ich verstehe kein Englisch.
Ich verstehe kein Englisch.
Ich verstehe kein Englisch.
Ich verstehe kein Englisch. Ich
verstehe kein Englisch. Say, excuse me.
Entschuldigen Sie.
Entschuldigen Sie. Entschuldigen Sie.
Ask, do you understand?
Verstehen Sie?
Verstehen Sie?
Verstehen Sie?
Ask me if I understand English.
Verstehen Sie Englisch?
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 No.
Nein.
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 How do you say Nein. No English?
Kein Englisch.
Kein Englisch. Kein
English. English.
Kein English. English.
Now say, no, I understand no English.
Nein. Ich verstehe,
Nein, ich
kein,
verstehe
English.
Kein English.
Nein. Ich verstehe kein English.
Nein. Ich verstehe kein English.
Ich verstehe. Ich verstehe. Sie verstehen.
Now here's the name
kein
of the
English.
German language. Listen and repeat.
Deutsch.
Deutsch. Deutsch.
Deutsch.
Pause, pause. Keinem, keines. What? N. Ich verstehen. Eu tô falando verstehen. Ich verstehe. Sie verstehen. When ich. It is an E ending. Okay. Yeah. So, Ich verstehe. Sie verstehen. Verstehen Sie English? Deutsch? Como se diz português? Como se diz português em alemão? Como se diz português? Vou continuar aqui. Ich verstehe. Ich. Nein. Ich verstehe nicht. Ich verstehe kein Englisch.
Deutsch.
Deutsch.
Say German, meaning the German language.
Deutsch.
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 Say, I understand.
Ich verstehe.
Ich verstehe.
Ich verstehe. Verstehe.
Say, I understand German.
Ich verstehe Deutsch.
Ich verstehe Deutsch.
Ich verstehe Deutsch. Como que se pronuncia isso, Zlatka? Por Portuguesisch? Portuguesisch? Let me cheat. There's no way I'm gonna get the pronunciation of that. Fun fact. Go ahead, Kodj.
Portugiesisch. Portugiesisch. Portugiesisch.
Portugiesisch. Como que é o R? I didn't hear the R.
Portugiesisch.
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 Portugiesisch. Portugiesisch. Ich verstehe. Ich verstehe Portugiesisch. Portugiesisch, eu acho. Ok, vou continuar. Oh my god, so many fun. Okay, I have to stop reading because I'm not memorizing anything. Just not memorizing, but I cannot think of the other words. Okay, vamos lá. Muito obrigado, Kodj. Muito obrigado, Guayana. Muito obrigado, Zlatka. Foco.
Now tell me that you understand German.
Ich verstehe Deutsch.
Ich verstehe Deutsch.
Ich verstehe Deutsch. Ich verstehe
Now tell me that you understand
Deutsch.
No German.
Ich verstehe kein Deutsch.
Ich verstehe kein Deutsch.
Ich verstehe kein Deutsch. Ich verstehe kein Deutsch. Kein Deutsch.
Ich verstehe kein Deutsch.
Ich verstehe kein Deutsch. Ich verstehe
Say,
kein
you
Deutsch.
You understand German.
Sie verstehen Deutsch.
Sie verstehen Deutsch.
Sie verstehen Deutsch, Slatka. Sie verstehen Deutsch, Deutsch. Sie verstehen Deutsch, Deutsch.
Ask me if I understand German.
Verstehen Sie Deutsch?
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 Say, no, I understand no German.
Nein. Ich verstehe kein,
Nein,
kein Deutsch.
Ich verstehe kein Deutsch.
Nein. Ich verstehe kein Deutsch.
Nein, ich verstehe kein Deutsch.
Nein, ich verstehe kein Deutsch.
Ask me again if I understand German.
Verstehen Sie
Deutsch?
Verstehen Sie Deutsch?
Here is how to say a little bit. Listen and repeat.
Ein bisschen.
Ein bisschen. Chen.
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 Bis.
Bis.
Bisschen.
Bisschen. Bisschen.
Bisschen.
Bisschen.
Ein bisschen.
Ein bisschen.
Ein
bisschen.
Bisschen.
Ein bisschen.
Bisschen
has the same sound in it as ich. Say a little, meaning a little bit.
Bisschen.
Ein bisschen.
Ein bisschen. Imagine saying the word
only
hin,
a little.
But then say
Repeat
hin.
The word for only.
Nur.
Ein.
Nur.
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 Say only a little.
Nur ein
bisschen. Nur ein bisschen. Ein bisschen.
Nur ein bisschen. Hin.
Nur ein bisschen.
I understand only a little.
Ich verstehe nur ein bisschen.
Ich verstehe ein bisschen.
Ich verstehe nur ein bisschen.
Ich verstehe ein bisschen.
Say, I understand German.
Nur. Ich verstehe nur. Ein bisschen, or like you have something like a hair in your throat. Nur, 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 nur ein bisschen, nur ein bisschen. I forgot the word again. Ich verstehe nur ein bisschen. Acho que é isso. Vou de novo. Meu Deus, Slatka, que difícil. Ok.
Ich verstehe Deutsch.
Ich verstehe Deutsch. Ich
Only
verstehe
a little
Deutsch.
German.
Nur ein bisschen.
Nur ein bisschen Deutsch.
Nur ein bisschen Deutsch. Nur ein
bisschen
Deutsch. Nur ein bisschen Deutsch.
Now the young woman wants to ask him, are you an American? Listen and repeat the word for American, referring to nationality.
Amerikaner.
Amerikaner?
Kaner.
Kaner.
Ameri.
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 Amerikaner.
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 Say, an American.
Amerikaner.
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 Here's how to say you are. Listen and repeat.
Sie sind.
Sie sind.
Sie sind.
Sie sind.
Sie sind.
Sie sind.
Sie say, sind. You are.
Sie sind.
Sie sind.
Sie sind.
Sie sind.
Sie sind.
Say, solid. You are an American.
Sie sind Amerikaner.
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 And now try to ask, are you an American?
Sind Sie Amerikaner?
Sind Sie Amerikaner? Sind Sie Amerikaner?
Sind Sie Amerikaner?
Sind Sie Amerikaner?
Ask, do you understand German?
Verstehen Sie Deutsch?
Verstehen Sie Deutsch?
Verstehen Sie Deutsch?
Verstehen Sie Deutsch?
Ask, are you an American?
Sie Deutsch?
Sind Sie Amerikaner?
Sind Sie Amerikaner? Wayana, sind Sie Amerikaner?
Yes. Listen and repeat.
Ja.
Ja. Zlatka. Verstehen Sie Deutsch? Verstehen Sie Deutsch?
Ja.
Ja.
Ask, are you an American?
Sie sind Amerikaner?
Sind Sie Amerikaner?
Sind Sie? Sind Sie Amerikaner?
Sind Sie Amerikaner?
Ja, ich verstehe. Ja, ich verstehe.
Answer, yes.
Ja.
Ask, do you understand German?
Verstehen Sie
Verstehen Sie Deutsch?
Verstehen Sie Deutsch?
Answer, ich verstehe. Yes.
Ja.
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 Yes, a little.
Eu sou uma americana, perfeito, Baiana.
Ja, ein bisschen.
Ein bisschen. Ein bisschen.
Ja, ein bisschen.
Ein bisschen. Ja, ein bisschen.
Only a little.
Nur ein bisschen.
Nur ein bisschen. Nur ein bisschen.
Nur.
Nur.
Nur ein bisschen.
Nur ein bisschen.
Yes.
Ein
Do you
bisschen.
Understand?
Ein.
Verstehen Sie?
Verstehen. Verstehen.
Ask,
Sie?
Do you understand Sie? English?
Verstehen Sie? Verstehen Sie Englisch?
Verstehen Sie Englisch?
Verstehen Sie Englisch?
Verstehen Sie Englisch?
Verstehen Sie? Verstehen Sie Englisch?
Answer, no.
Nein.
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 I understand no English.
Ich verstehe kein Englisch.
Ich verstehe kein Englisch. Ich verstehe kein
Ich verstehe kein Englisch.
Ich verstehe kein Englisch. Ich
You understand a little German.
Kein Englisch. Sie verstehen
ein bisschen Deutsch.
Ein bisschen Deutsch. Sie verstehen
Now sit
ein
back and listen to a German conversation.
Deutsch.
The same one you heard at the beginning of this lesson just a few minutes
okay.
ago.
Okay.
Entschuldigen Sie, verstehen Sie Englisch?
Nein, ich verstehe kein Englisch.
Ich verstehe ein bisschen Deutsch.
Sind Sie Amerikaner?
Ja.
Listen to it again.
Entschuldigen Sie, verstehen Sie Englisch?
Nein, ich verstehe kein Englisch.
Ich verstehe ein bisschen Deutsch.
Sind Sie Amerikaner?
Ja.
Now imagine that you are the person sitting next to the German woman. You want to begin a...
Wayana, tem. Português brasileiro, inclusive. Recomendo. Talvez para o seu nível, eu não sei qual é o seu nível, mas para o seu nível você pode começar com as aulas mais avançadas, talvez. Mas para a pronúncia, excelente. Eu gosto muito. Eu gosto muito do Pimsleur, como vocês podem ver. Ok. Very quickly. This is how it goes. Usually, it takes me 2 lessons, depending on the language, to actually nail down the things. But right now, I cannot really remember things on the fly, and this is part of the process, obviously. But what I'm feeling is, and the thing that I love about Pimsleur is when it comes, when it's like you're trying to remember and then something comes, you say it and it is the correct thing. This is the retrieval, the information retrieval that is so cool about Primusnow. Anyways, I'm going to continue because I'm going to lost track of what I'm doing.
Be right. Conversation. So what do you say?
Entschuldigen Sie.
Entschuldigen Sie. Entschuldigen Sie.
Entschuldigen Sie.
Entschuldigen Sie.
She doesn't answer, so try asking her if she understands.
Verstehen Sie?
Verstehen Sie?
Verstehen Sie?
Verstehen Sie?
Verstehen Sie?
Ask her if she understands German.
Verstehen Sie Deutsch?
Verstehen Sie Deutsch?
Verstehen Sie Deutsch?
Verstehen Sie Deutsch?
Still no answer.
Verstehen Sie
now
Deutsch?
Ask her if she understands English.
Verstehen Sie Englisch?
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 Nein.
How does she tell Nein. you that she doesn't understand English?
Ich verstehe kein Englisch.
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 How does she ask you if you understand German?
Verstehen Sie Deutsch?
Verstehen Sie Deutsch?
Verstehen Sie Deutsch? Verstehen Sie Deutsch?
Verstehen Sie Deutsch?
Verstehen Sie Deutsch?
Tell her you understand a little German.
Ich verstehe ein bisschen.
Ich verstehe ein bisschen Deutsch.
Ein bisschen. Ein bisschen Deutsch. Ein bisschen is the Dutch.
Ich verstehe ein bisschen Deutsch.
Ein bisschen Deutsch. Ich verstehe ein bisschen Deutsch.
Tell her
ich verstehe
only
ein
a
bisschen,
little.
Ein bisschen Deutsch. Nur
ein bisschen.
Nur ein bisschen.
Nur ein bisschen.
Nur ein bisschen.
She wants to ask you if you're an American. How does she say it?
Sind Sie Amerikaner?
Sind Sie Amerikaner?
Sind Sie Amerikaner? Sind Sie Amerikaner?
Sind Sie Amerikaner?
Sind Sie Amerikaner?
Tell her yes.
Ja.
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 She'll ask you a question. Try to answer it truthfully.
Verstehen Sie Englisch? Verstehen Sie Englisch?
Ja, ich verstehe Englisch.
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 She'll ask you another question. Answer it using the expression a little.
Verstehen Sie Deutsch? Verstehen Sie Deutsch?
Ich verstehe
ein bisschen.
Ein bisschen.
Ich verstehe nur ein bisschen Deutsch.
Nur ein bisschen. Ein bisschen.
Now try this conversation again. Say, excuse me.
Entschuldigen Sie. Entschuldigen Sie.
She doesn't answer. Ask her if she understands.
Verstehen Sie?
Verstehen Sie?
Verstehen Sie?
Ask her if she understands German.
Verstehen Sie Deutsch?
Verstehen Sie Deutsch?
Verstehen Sie Deutsch?
Now ask her if she understands English.
Verstehen Sie Englisch?
Verstehen Sie Englisch?
Verstehen Sie Englisch?
Nein.
How does she tell you that she doesn't understand English?
Ich verstehe kein Englisch.
Ich verstehe kein Englisch.
Kein. Ich verstehe kein Englisch.
Ich verstehe kein Englisch.
Ich verstehe kein Englisch.
How does she ask you if you understand German?
Verstehen Sie Deutsch? Verstehen Sie Deutsch?
Tell her you understand a little German.
Ich verstehe
ein bisschen Deutsch.
Ein bisschen Deutsch. Ich verstehe ein bisschen Deutsch. Ein
ich
bisschen
verstehe ein
Deutsch.
Bisschen Deutsch.
Ich verstehe ein bisschen Deutsch. Deutsch.
Tell her, only a little.
Nur
ein bisschen.
Nur Nur ein bisschen. Nur ein bisschen.
She then asks you if you're an American.
Ein.
Sind Sie Amerikaner?
Tell her yes.
Ja.
Answer her next two questions.
Verstehen Sie Englisch?
Ja, verstehe Englisch.
Ja, ich verstehe Englisch.
Ich. Ja, ich verstehe Englisch. Ja,
Verstehen Sie Deutsch?
Verstehen Sie Deutsch?
Ein bisschen.
Ein bisschen.
Ich verstehe nur ein bisschen Deutsch.
Ich verstehe nur ein bisschen Deutsch.
Ich verstehe nur ein bisschen Deutsch.
And that's true. Now you do understand a little German. Don't be concerned if you've not made every response correctly. All that you've learned here will be reviewed in future units. If you've mastered about 80% of...
Okay, this is where Pimsleur just goes talking about itself. This is pretty solid because, obviously, I was reading some of the things that you wrote, and obviously my brain was trying to connect the sounds ein, like ein, because I was... looking at the words. You can get rid of ich. Okay. Ein. Yeah, you can get rid of ich. I think the more you think in English, depending on the what level you are, you might be to put the pieces together at least some. Like Portuguese, I feel like this is the same for all languages. The better you can actually think in the language, the better you are. This is how I am learning Portuguese. I think in Spanish and I am able to connect the dots. I think the thing that gets me the most in languages is the time it takes to translate, and I sometimes mess up. Wow, I lost a lot of things in the chat. Em português. Pimsleur é um método que, hipoteticamente, a gente não lê e não escreve e não faz anotações. I have never actually followed that. I always take my notes, I always write things down. Mas, além, isso aqui é o aplicativo, vocês estão vendo aqui, é tipo o aplicativo, versão web do aplicativo. Just think in that language when you can. Yep, so much better. Yes, Wayana, I mess up so much when I'm teaching or when I'm like speaking in a set language on purpose and then I wanna use the other one to help out, for example during live streaming or whatever, and it happens so many times when I'm thinking of something in a language and then I wanna switch to the other language and I wanna say this the thing that I was talking or thinking about before. And then my brain just goes like, just fries. And then I say something stupid. But yes, it is the best way. Not translating, but like just using whatever you have, like the chunks you have to express the idea. What I was going to say about Pimsleur is, even though you do not write things down, you do not read, you do not, like, ideally, in the 60s, in the 70s, where this was probably invented, people would just listen to the cassette players, the cassette, and learn the language. Nowadays, though, eu vou mostrar para vocês em português. Hoje em dia, vocês têm aqui um aplicativo. E no aplicativo tem flashcards, tem exercício de quick match, tem exercício de repetir o que está falando. Speed round, for those who are already mastering whatever they're learning. And the skills down here, this is the thing that really, really helped me with Russian at the beginning, for example. Let me show you why. Por exemplo, se eu coloco aqui speak plus understand, a categoria é das frases que foram usadas na aula. Tipo, aqui.
Sie verstehen.
Parece que ele fala sie, mas é sie, né?
Sie verstehen.
Also, a really good website I like to use instead of Google Translate is when going for single words is Word Reference. Kodge. Word Reference is a good one. And then you have this. You have these. You could not change the speed before. Now, apparently, you can. It will categorize the word, the sentences you have learned in different, obviously, categories. But the more words or the more sentences you learn throughout the next levels or the next lessons, it will pile them up or will categorize them together in the same category, which is actually super helpful when you're reviewing like theme-based or content-based things such as how to, I don't know, restaurant vocabulary, meeting people vocabulary, and so on and so forth. Enfim, eu acho que para uma primeira aula... Sorry. Para uma primeira aula, eu consigo lembrar, vamos lá. O que, que eu consigo lembrar? Eu consigo lembrar de ich, obviamente. Ich, sie. Deixa eu voltar para minha tela aqui. Deixa eu botar uma musiquinha. Vamos falar sobre a aula de alemão. Okay. Eu aprendi ich, sie. Ich verstehe, verbo entender. Ich verstehe, sie verstehen. Então, eu imagino que ihr é uma conjugação comum. I think it is a probably irregular conjugation, because usually it is for understand in most languages, at least the ones I can think of. What I was going to say? A regular conjugation, yes. Verstehen. The excuse me part, this is usually something it takes me a long time to remember, and at the end of the day, it's not the most helpful thing to learn at first, unless you're traveling to a country, I guess, because you're not gonna go, con licença, o tempo todo. We don't usually say that in a conversation with someone, at least not at the beginning. Então, eu não lembro, mas era alguma coisa com... Não lembro. Deixa eu ver aqui. Meet and greet. Entschuldigen Sie. Okay, what else? English and Deutsch. Okay. Como é que era português mesmo?
Portuguesisch.
Ich verstehe Portuguesisch. Que mais a gente viu? Ah, eu tive dificuldade com um pouco, que era ein. Eu tô pensando em Dutch, em neerlandês, é Unbeetje Nederlands. Isso é Dutch. E alemão é ein Basin, isn't it? Let me check. Ein... Aqui.
Nur ein bisschen.
Nur ein bisschen. This is tripping me up because of Dutch. Because, Unbeetje. Unbeetje Nederlands. Isso tá, tipo, Unbeetje Nederlands. Nur ein bisschen.
Nur ein bisschen,
I guess. Ayo Zlatka, what do you use? Erdapfel oder Kartoffel? Kartoffel é ruski. Ruski toja, Kartoffel. Uhum. Kartoffel na ruska minha ziki toja. Que mais? Eu acho que foi isso, não? Unbeetje is not German, Jesus Christ.
Nur ein bisschen.
Okay, so, different from what we would usually expect from an app, you're not learning how to say, I don't know, dog, cat, house, you know, like random words. You're not learning how to say my name is. You're learning how to ask and answer very, 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 very common and necessary sentences for people who are just learning a language. Like saying what languages you understand, what languages you do not understand. And so, how to say the negative one is ich verstehe kein Deutsch. Ich verstehe kein Deutsch, right? Ich verstehe kein Englisch. Ich verstehe kein Deutsch. Mhm. Thoughts on Duolingo? Wayana. I have already told people what I think about Duolingo. By the way, you are just about to see me hop on to Duolingo right now. And the reason being is Duolingo, to be completely honest, is more a game than an app. And I'm not saying that this is a bad thing, actually. Ikenna Obi is coming up with his own game to learn languages at the moment. Let me show you what I mean. And it sounds like it's going to be amazing. A very, very good app. Kickstarter. Okay. Mas. Duolingo is like the repetitive thing that I do just because I'm too tired to do something else. Literally. That is my honest thoughts. Those are my honest thoughts. Por exemplo, aqui. This one might be the one that will dethrone, hopefully, Duolingo, because it is supposed to be a game that teaches a language. Not a game as in a repetitive thing that you will do every single day, but it will have like game mechanics and features that will make you want to play it instead of like, oh, I have to, I cannot lose my streak, yay. So yeah, this is pretty much what I'm hoping to be the best language learning app in a few months, probably, hopefully this year, I don't know. Mas, check it out. Look for Ikenna Obi, this guy right here. He has a YouTube channel and he has been working on this app for 3 years or even longer, I don't know. It is pretty successful, his Kickstarter crowdfunding page. Hopefully it will be a huge, huge success, but not only in terms of money, obviously, in terms of being actually fun and engaging enough for people to learn languages without going through the, oh my God, I will lose my streak. kind servus. What is that, Zlatka? Zlatka, do you use servus? Kind servus. I use things like servos and erdapfel. So what I'm going to do now, just because I wanted to use my Pomodoro. By the way, Wayana, I'm going to switch to Portuguese. Wayana, eu uso esse Pomodoro. Tem timer aqui na tela. Deixa eu mostrar aqui. Esse timer aqui, ó. Esse timer é o timer que eu uso para foco. Obviamente, no Pimsleur eu usei de propósito, sem fechar o microfone, enfim, porque eu queria mostrar. Mas eu uso esse Pomodoro, esse timer aqui. E o que eu faço? Hoje é segunda-feira, eu dei muitas aulas, eu estou cansado. Eu consigo sentar aqui e fazer uma live mostrando coisas muito difíceis que eu faço para aprender um idioma? Provavelmente não. Então, o que eu geralmente faço é fazer um pouquinho de Duolingo por diversão. It's literally for fun. And just because every now and then I have the chance to come across words and talk to people who are here in the chat, who can help me out with something. Por exemplo, italiano já entrou na live e já me ajudou com algumas frases em italiano e foi muito divertido. Então, Zlatka e Kodi. Qual é a nota que vocês me dão? Qual é a nota que vocês dão para o meu alemão? How would you rate my German performance for lesson number one? Literally, 20 years ago, maybe I had something, but now I did not have anything. Literally. Como foi minha performance? Enquanto isso, enquanto vocês falam, eu vou ao banheiro, porque água... Essa eu conheço, Cody. Eu não vou falar. Eu vou ao banheiro e eu já volto para fazer Duolingo com vocês. Já volto. Ah. Vamos lá, o que, que eu perdi? O que, que eu perdi? Services, hello? No. For a native speaker in Portuguese, Luis spoken English is very good, impressive. Thank you very much, Wayana. Okay, Koji. Est is shais. Shais. I joke, it's okay. Need some work? Of course, of course. We'll get there. The thing is, Koji, when... I'm not saying that you should not, obviously, but when you started sending the words, like typing the words, instead of focusing, like unconsciously, instead of focusing 100% on the pronunciation, which is ideally what you should do while listening to a Pimsleur course. Sometimes I just close my eyes, literally, and I have lessons like with my eyes closed. I started unintentionally trying to... what is the word? I don't even know in Portuguese, but... connect, maybe, but that's not the word I want to say. Connect what I was reading with what I was listening, and then I was trying to have all the V is F and weird symbol is S, you know, while I was paying attention to the lesson. So probably if I just like pay a lot of attention to the pronunciation and expose myself enough, it will sound better, at least. I don't know. For me, the thing I hate about Duolingo is I've done the German sometimes to test it out. It doesn't tell you when to use de, di, da. It's also one of the things they teach you is das dollar. I think it's das dollar. But Duolingo, what? I'm not going to be stopping by to Texas, please, Duolingo. What? I didn't find star emojis. Okay, muito obrigado, Zach. São quatro chazinhos, é isso? Quatro chazinhos. Ou cafezinhos, né? Quatro cafezinhos. Muito obrigado. Vamos lá. Como de costume, Wayana, Ikoji, Slatka, and whoever wants to join. Anyone, feel free to join. I will start a Pomodoro just to spend the next 25 minutes with you here. And I won't be doing two, I'm sorry. But I think it was longer than expected, my Pimsleur experience. So I'm going to be doing one Pomodoro out of one. Texas German is like old German too. Ah, that's why you said Texas. Basically in Texas, there is a few old folk who speak Texas German? What? Did not know that. Okay, I'm going to be doing this Pomodoro with you. Wayana, by the way, you see the languages or the flags, I should say there. Hoje, alemão. Eu estava estudando Dutch, mas desisti. Amanhã, mandarim. Quarta-feira, meu dia de folga, day off. Eu não estudo, eu jogo jogos. Na quinta-feira, russo. Na sexta-feira, italiano. No sábado, sometimes, I don't even live stream. Mas se eu fizer live, é jogos também. If anyone wants to do a language exchange, I will be available tonight on Discord. Don't be shy to correct friends. Exactly, Wayana. Lua, I will send you a video you can watch later. Obrigado, Koji. Lua, got it. Thank you very much for being here. I will close my microphone as usual now. You can use the timer for yourselves to I don't know, to time something you have to get done. And Wayana, this is very important, Wayana. Muito importante, Wayana. Let me show you what I'm gonna explain so it's visually simple to understand. There is this ranking right here. This ranking counts it calculates or counts the minutes we have spent focused. How does it work? I will start the timer. As soon as the timer starts, you can type, I'm gonna show you what you can type. It's ponto de exclamação I, as in the word iniciar, like that. It says we're not focusing. Basically, what you do is bully and let me win. No. So, Wayana, if you want 30 minutes of Portuguese lesson for free with me, you can join whenever you see me online and whenever I'm using one of those. You can join, and whoever gets more points, or if someone gets more points than I do, which happened to happen last week, then this person, Koji, gets a 30-minute lesson for free. Literally. I'm giving away a lesson every week unless I get more minutes or points or whatever. So feel free to join, and that's it. Okay, whenever, as soon as you see it running, you can you can type E. Ponto de exclamação, exclamation mark, E. Okay, muito obrigado, gente. When I finish this Pomodoro, I'm gonna end the stream, but first I will talk to you before I go, okay? The best thing to do is sabotage Lua. Nah, you cannot. You cannot. Nine, Kodji. Ich verstehe kein Kodji. Lua teaches me English too. Oh, Zlatka. I'm very happy to help you with any language you want. Any language you can learn or improve from me, I'm happy to learn. To help. Meu cérebro. Vou começar meu curso de alemão aqui no Duolingo até daqui a 25 minutos. Let me see if I still remember how to do it. Yes. It's working, right? Yeah, it is. Ciao. If you want me to change the music, just let me know. But I think this playlist was pretty good earlier. If you don't want to listen to the song, you can just mute me, of course. See you.
névoa! Tá com sede? Olha, 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 água mineral, água mineral, água mineral, água mineral do peixe. Com sede! Olha, 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 água mineral, água mineral, água mineral, água mineral do peixe.
E acabou os 3, os 25 minutos de Pomodoro. Vai, Brasil. Vamos ver como é que ficou. Ganhei. Vamos ver, Cod, vamos ver. Eu não acredito. Ich kein Milch, bitte. Ich kein Milch, Milch, Milch. Ich kein Milch, bitte. Zlatka. Du bist sehr nett. Du bist sehr nett. Correto? Ich kein Milch, bitte. For coffee? Ah, entendi. Você não bebe café com leite, então. Du bist sehr nett? Nett é a palavra? É, né? Du bist sehr nett. Ok, Cody, you're number one, but I don't know why. I still think I should change my name to our languages. Our languages. Just letter A, languages. Because every time this happens, I was the first one to type inicia. I'm pretty sure this is rigged for alphabetical reasons. The alphabet is destroying me. Come on. Net. Do, oh my god, I'm so. Okay, it's better now. Do bist, zer net. É isso, né? Eu acho que é isso. Gente, antes de encerrar a live, foi uma live curta. Hoje é uma live curta, porque segunda-feira, né? Muitas aulas. Eu gostaria de convidar, eu gostaria de avisar. I would like to ask for your help, for your assistance, for your help, for your opinion. On Discord, I am going to share a file, a link in a few minutes. So if you go over to my Discord, where is the Discord? Eu vou compartilhar um link com os editores, not people, right? But with the videos they have edited. Oi, oh, yeah, Lua, man. What code? What code? Code. Because not yet, not yet. I think not yet. Oh, da, 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 da. So what I was gonna say? So remember, I am trying to find a video editor, right? So they sent me the test file because I send them a link with a video of mine, like the raw file, and they edited like five, six different people edited the video. And I would love you to tell me which one you like the most. I have already made my mind on which one is my favorite, but since these videos are meant for you to watch and to enjoy, I thought of sharing it with you and seeing which one you think, I don't know, you enjoy the most. I like number four. Obrigado, Kod. So I am gonna send. I'm gonna share it on Discord as soon as I finish this, as soon as I end the stream. And again, I would love you to tell me not only which one you like the most, but why, because this is super relevant for me to choose which one you would want to see editing the future videos of the channel. Yeah. My brain has just stopped working now. Anyways, Wayana, Zlatka, Koji, and anyone who is here but it's not talking, but thank you very much for being here. Muito obrigado por estar aqui. Semana do YouTube acabou. YouTube week is over, but I am still going to be working on some tasks here and there because finally I found editors. And now it means that all of my videos that are just like there, waiting to be edited. They're gonna be edited and they're gonna be published, meaning we will have more and more videos. I don't wanna go crazy and start like publishing one video a week for now, but as soon as I have like a consistent schedule of video production, which I'm going to start organizing now that I have an editor, I will probably aim at one video a week. Still, this year, I don't know when, but one video a week is definitely one of my main goals for YouTube. For now, I have five videos to be edited, and those are the ones that I'm going to be focusing at. Still, I'm not going to be publishing all of them at once, because you never know. But yeah, muito obrigado por estar aqui. Semana da COD. Ah, by the way, COD, so COD being feminine, it's Aina. Aina, Aina COD. So what I said before was, Ich verstehe keine Kodje. How would you pronounce Kodje in German? I don't know. Ich verstehe keine Kodje. Ja, eine. Eine. Mm-hmm. Nice. Fantastisch. Kabeljau. Kabeljau. Ah, yeah, yeah. Bacalhau. Okay. So let me see. Oh, by the way, Kova. Eu pareço ter 10 anos a menos. Sério? 10 anos a menos? Só por causa da barba? Eu sou um bebê agora. 10 anos a menos? Não sei se 10 anos a menos, mas acho que uns 5, talvez. Quantos anos eu pareço ter? If you know my age, don't say, but quantos anos, how old do I look? It also becomes Aina after certain prepositions because yes. Oh, okay. Oh, no? What happened, Kova? Oh, yeah, for what McClenny said. 95. Okay, if you're 122, I can be 95. It's okay. Ich bin kind. God. I'm going to use all my journal. Ah, nossa. Caiu. Do nada.
Ah, deve ter certeza que tem. Ah, voltou?
Voltou? Sei lá. Eu vou encerrar agora. Não sei o que está acontecendo com a internet. It also becomes Aina when in genitive and dative. I'm going to use all my German now. Dice, exactly. You are not prepared. You were not prepared for that. That's why. Não tem áudio? What? I don't know. So, bizarro. Rumo vai Brasil. Gente, muito obrigado por estar aqui. Vejo vocês na... Amanhã. Vejo vocês amanhã. See you tomorrow. Vejo vocês amanhã.
Luan Guajas tem uma mensagem para você. Presta atenção, Luan. Vejo vocês amanhã.
Auf Wiedersehen, Luan, mein Abdaufbau. Tchau. Não funcionou, meu Deus.